Christmas. It's the time when people go mad, trying to figure out what to buy for their beloved ones and forgetting about the real purpose of Christmas gifts. To make somebody happy with a carefully chosen personal gift. Prisma wanted to change this madness and start a social debate on whether the most popular product on the shop shelf is also the best gift. We chose four most popular and safe gift ideas, which are considered to be foolproof, and showed honestly what receivers may actually think about them. A few hours after launching our Yalle Again campaign, the press and social media started a heated discussion on whether anybody could really be angry about receiving a certain Christmas gift, especially a book. Even a Facebook group was created in support of books, and by the end of the day, Prisma's Christmas campaign was all over Estonian major media outlets. Among others, the campaign was addressed by Estonian Public Broadcasting, who invited a well-known media expert Marek Reinas to comment on the topic. In the following weeks, Prisma's Christmas campaign was covered in 35 print and 50 digital outlets, around 20 radio shows, and all over the social media. Quite unexpectedly, our campaign inspired a dozen parody campaigns by other companies, and the main slogan Jälle Again became a catchphrase. As a result of all of this, Prisma's Christmas campaign received the most attention, outperforming any competitive campaign. In only a few weeks, it achieved 80,000 euros worth of free media coverage, which is more than double the amount of the campaign's budget. Most importantly, though, people realized that the best gifts come from the heart.